the largest living penguin species?
I guess the ones in Antarctica.
Wow, that's a great question. I have no idea.
I think I only know one penguin species, the emperor penguins.
I know the German word for this, like okay. The king, king penguin.
Emperor.
Hotel penguin.
Where do emperor penguins live?
北極, 南極.
They live in the South Pole.
Man, I want to say Africa for some reason.
I would say probably South Pole, but I guess I'm wrong.
What do penguins like to eat?
They're big fish eaters.
Fish?
Fish.
Fish?
Fish, right? Fish?
Calamari.
What is a group of penguins called?
Maybe a flight, but I don't think so.
Say a gaggle, the geese.
A posse.
A tribe?
Oh, we're a colony, man.
Do you know why penguins are colored black and white?
No. I didn't think there's a specific reason for it.
No idea.
No idea.
Maybe they are fans of Juventus, the Italian football team.
Must ask to God the why.
Made it like that, I think.
We have to ask God the why.
I believe it would be something to do with the swimming in the water.
It's probably camouflage for larger predators that are there, I would guess.
True or false? Penguins need to live on ice.
False.
True.
False.
Yeah, false.
No. It's false.
False.
I'd say false, but they probably need to be in colder weather, colder climes.
True or false? There was once a penguin species that was as long as basketball player LeBron James.
I'm gonna say true.
Yeah, let's go for two.
That is true, or that one is.
I'm gonna go false.
There was once? Well, why not? Yeah, go for it, yeah.
Okay. True.
True.
Prehistoric times, yes.
True or false? Most penguin species are endangered.
True.
True.
Well, most species? I'm gonna say most, yes. But no, maybe not the emperor penguins?
True. I would say yeah, probably.
No.
That's probably true.
True.
False.
True.
Do you like penguins? Like, do you find that you save money on formal wear?
That kind of shit.